Glenn Ferrello, head coach at Politics High School.
Curtis Simons, I'm also on the board of Sharing Shoes and have been around the Politics basketball program for 12 years, assistant varsity coach. Damn! It's a tremendous impact. You know, when you have two young men, Ty Wilson and Zach Wilson, who have really wanted to do something giving back, I think the idea of taking used shoes and giving underprivileged kids is something that we want to take it worldwide. Seeing young people want to give back is an exceptional tool. You know, most people want to be on their own and want to do their own thing, but to have someone be blessed to say, you know, I've been able to be blessed to have certain ways in my life, I want to do more in the community. I think it's an exceptional program.
But it also, I think, has done an amazing thing as far as watching all the kids have the joy of giving. Shoes that they have outgrown, being able to provide for others and seeing that joy when the kids bring in and drop them off here at our camps or our clinic. It's such a wonderful thing to see young kids being able to have that joy of giving. Project,
I think my favorite part, which I want to be bigger is that really want to grow the brand of Sharing Shoes. I want to take it from the community type flow to more of a bigger picture type flow, because I think that if we can start spreading the brand Sharing Shoes around the world and also in the United States, I think it has a strong meaning.